Oh, look, we're so in love.
Take a hit of this joint. Take a puff of the bunk is down.
9-6. Richie Rich. Rhyme Roy. When I wake up in the morning, first I yoke out, then I'm in search of a pill so I can smoke out. Good green, open up my third eye for sure, as I contemplate on which spot I'd like to hit today. Damn, should I see DB again? I feel like Logan, falling through every bomb spot in Oakland. 7-1 got it good, but I just can't trip. Skyball, twomp twomp for a piece of crip. Dank or die, nah, I know now that's the place to go. Then my partner on the corner got the sack for sure. I ate it, folk. I'm quick to look for Boopy hooking. If I'm fiending, I need to see beaming. Cause them young brothers smoke the same way I smoke. But now all day, I'm coming up show. I hope the town still love me. For some reason, I'm out the season and my zips ain't fluffy. I need a pillow.
I dream of trees on the range with branches of light green. Women slumber and get tossed like salad with cucumber, but can't stop me from getting lost in one of the lands of broccoli. High off shutter, close my eyes, cough till my spirit goes to cloud nine where I'm a lyrical whiz. Magical like willow, with automatic flowing pillows get rolled in the blizz and consumed. That's how Rain Royal weed in my room at the billow. Sun shines through blue blinds on the window, letting me know it's time to go back to reality. Open cap, in a second, end up on the bed next to my Brittany's head. Fulfilling wishes, I'm feeling Billy's Vegas and swishes. With 20 worth of sticky weed, minty and delicious. All I need and can ask for, a twomp to crunch. Probably won't want another blunt to lunch.
What is that? Look at that. And people, and then they go, my feet are really hurting. And you're like, what do you think? What do you think's gonna happen?
Who's they?
Huh?
Who's they?
Women. Look at that wall. It's 2,000 years old. This shoe has not changed in all that time. It is madness. You shouldn't be allowed that. Danger, it's a health and safety issue. Listen to it.
What's just happening? Is that pretty? It looks
it looks cute, I must say. I'm not saying it don't. What I will say is you're gonna get a bad back wearing stuff like this. You are. There's no support at all. And don't worry about the grip. Look at that. That is nothing. Dangerous.
Come on, Flappy.
Who would have thought strapping a piece of flat leather to the bottom of your non-flat foot would be ever so comfortable? And silent, almost silent that is.
Fell through Sophia's but didn't see it. Now I'm convinced that it's on when I fall through this red fence. I should have flipped the whole thing when I had the chance, but that done broke my back like a ballroom sack. On the late night I lurked for show and got a lot of dough for the first cat with the platinum sacks. And no, it ain't a jack. You can hold my scratch, but pull a move and catch a lump to the back. Behind the sack, Richie Rich might walk a country mile, smiling all the way long, with dreams of pulling bones, writing bomb songs. Buzzing with my cousin at the villa, stressing off a pillow.
Yeah.
shits.
You're such a dick.